So here we go. We've got Wombra. The team Wombra versus Lunsden. Lunsden are batting. Two skippers there. We're having a natter. Don't know what about. But underway shortly. Bowling today, Quazin, Joel, possibly Will, John.
Yeah,
that'll be it. Not anybody else the ball.
Quazin.
One leg by. Three runs. And a noble. Three runs. Another three. Good start. Six runs. Too short. bit. Three more. Excellent batting ball here. End of the over, I think. Pass him again. John's got a ball. Straight back to the wicketkeeper, a bit unlucky there. Is that the end of the over? I don't think so. Well, end of the over. This over and got better line. Yep, same again. Five or more. Two more minutes after there. Six runs. Dom needs to go back a bit. Level with the stumps. 3 runs. Not batted. Is this over? Across.
Stop by Will.
Stop by John. Draw the ball. Tom's got his foot on it. That's going back. Got a big court. Yeah. Oh, bit of little wobble there on the camera. Is that the end of the oval? Ever.
Six.
There you go. Score in a second. Surrender chaser. Wumber need to win. Big score today. We'll see how we get on chasing that. In a second of seven. So, who we got in second innings? Will Smith in the batting for Wumber. Score 47 last innings. So, who's going to get today? Yeah! Running. Hard run. Three runs. Off and running. See how Alex, Angus does, sorry. His dad's not playing. Behind. Just needed to respond a little bit quicker. There you go. Burns is still on top at the moment, I reckon. Wicket. Thank you.
Over the ball.
John and Angus.
End of the over.
check on the score in a second.
Thank you.
Prince. Crazy cricket, always has been. One run. End of the over. Go straight up. Seven overs. Look at last man stand, 5 wickets down. Oh, it's out. Thought you'd get into the brown. There you go, we didn't. That's all out for 47, something like that, so yeah, easy win for Blunsdon, 50 odd runs, 50-60 runs of course. So Mark played Blunsdon. Easy win. Good team Blunsdon this year. So that's another game in the can for AB Sports.